tell someone, say, bear fruits.
Which I'm telling her favorite.
Bear fruits
that
correspond with the repentance you're saying. In that generation.
And
there were people who were thinking that by their birthright, they were worthy for their salvation. And John, on that time, was preaching. He said, don't ever think your birthright will help you. Bearing fruits looks like this. Read that verse 5.
Every ravine shall be filled up.
Okay.
And every mountain and hill shall be leveled, and the crooked places shall be made straight.
Here John was saying, you never bear fruits until you are direct. You establish a direct level.
When now idea or oveli level, a chain, a link straight.
If it is still your way is still crooked like this, forget about fruits. In other words, fix your ways.
And it
is then you have fruits. The fruits we are talking about here is not money. It's not money. It's not business. Breakthrough is not. It's not many years. It's for the Lord to come. When is in you, the fruits of righteousness will come up. When you are in one place with God, you are blessed. Because all will follow accordingly to him. Not all things you are considering now that you have are good for you. There are things you must lose. There are things that must die. There are things that must never come to you. So that the righteousness of God in you will prevail.